Now you all might be wondering that what was I staring at or what was I thinking? Well, what if I told you that I wasn't really thinking? Confused? Here's the explanation. So now I'm pretty sure that you all are caught up and confused in the statement what I said before, that I wasn't thinking about anything. Well, I'll tell you that this is not just any random line. It's an actual process. It's an actual verb and it's called niksen. So by the way, I'll tell you that niksen is a Dutch verb which means nothing. Sit around and just do nothing. That's called niksen. And now you might be thinking, what's the use of niksen? Well, I'll tell you that your brain has several thoughts popping up every single minute when you're reading a book, when you're going on the phone, when you're watching my video, legit everything. But in niksen, what happens is all of your thoughts just go blank. So, I mean, many a times it might happen to you as well that, you know, you're just staring at something. For other people, it might seem that you're staring at something, thinking about something, but it's you who know that you aren't thinking about something, and then you actually get confused. What was I doing? Well, this point is called niksen, and it's extremely useful to people who have mental stress because it can help to reduce stress, it can help for creativity, and mostly it can help you to relax in the best way you can. Well, I'll tell you that, you know, niksen happens in two ways. It's unknowingly and knowingly. So mostly it happens in the unknowingly way. So it happens and you're like, oh, what did I just do? That is the thought which comes to your mind. And that is when it happens unknowingly. And while knowingly is when you actually have to achieve niksen. And that is actually pretty hard to do. Just sit around and do nothing. I mean, when was the last time you sat around and did nothing? No checking on the phone, no thinking about anything, no listening to what the noise is around. It's pretty difficult. So what did I do is, like, a few years back, so I was on the Play Store and I was searching for games. So there was this app which caught my eye and it was called as Nothing. Well, I went on the app, I saw the description and it said that this app literally does nothing. So out of my curiosity, I went to the reviews and I checked, and they said that it's extremely helpful. I really found it helpful. It reduced my stress levels. So what did I did? I went and I downloaded it. I really didn't understand that. So it was just a white screen with nothing written on it in black. But this time, when I came to know about niksen, that idea clicked onto my brain is I actually know something about it, and that is the app. So I went, I installed it again. And now this is kind of a way to achieve niksen knowingly. What you can do is just put your phone onto a stand, open that app up and stare at it, stare at the nothing. And maybe, you know, all of your thoughts, if you put into the right amount of concentration, all of your thoughts can be gone. You can hear no noises. You'll just be staring at the same point. People might think it's weird, but guys, believe me, it's the bliss. Of the people in the entire world, I don't think so, they know about niksen because it's like a hidden concept. Now you might think that, you know, the way you behave, the way you feel, it's just up to you, but no, there are so many concepts in the world that have already been discovered of the human nature and how the people react, and that is already discovered. So, and there are many hidden concepts as well which I'll try and bring it to you so that you can enjoy the content really nice. So as I said, I'm going to put the app in the description box, and tell me in the comment section if knowingly or unknowingly you have achieved niksen, and tell me how was your experience. According to me, niksen is bliss. So hope you like my video. Do like and subscribe and comment down any topic you want me to speak on. I'll meet y'all in the next video and I'll bring many of such interesting facts for you guys. Till the time, bye, keep watching Brightbox.